Peter Maldarino, are you ready for Armageddon?
Caleb's gonna win.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight will be five-minute rounds for our vacant AFC Undisputed Middleweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, this man weighed in at 185 pounds. He stands 6'2" tall with a fight record of 10 wins. Correction. Yeah, 10 wins, 5 losses, and only 1 draw. Trained out of Aegis and fighting out of Surrey, BC, Canada, please welcome 5-time UFC veteran, Caleb Starr! This man weighed in at 184 pounds, and he stands 6 foot tall. He's a fight record of 15 wins, 5 losses, fighting out of Impact Fight Club in Nanaimo, BC, Canada. Please welcome Nick the Juggernaut Kingsley. With a cage closes, your referee in charge of the action is Mr. Matt Dancing.
Is this Caleb and Mac on the same Ultimate Fighter show, actually? Mac Danzig?
I think so, yeah.
Caleb's gonna break his guard, toss it, and he's gonna
Nice.
Great fight, bro. Great fight.
Wow.
He's got butterfly guard.
It's ridiculous. I can't believe he's on the bottom.
He's got agility. I want to see the
hell yeah, that happened.
I want Caleb to win.
What's that?
So I want Caleb to win.
Oh, so do I, but I don't know why.
Unless he throws up a triangle. I missed those.
Oh, you missed it,
too? Well, Diego was here. I was like, yeah, what's up, Diego?
Okay.
I get back, I'm like, what? Wait. What happened?
I was like, whoa.
They just switched places.
The guy on the top stronger, obviously, but I think Caleb's way better.
Where's the camera?
I think he's going to catch him eventually. Hit him in the stomach, not a big deal. Come on, Caleb.
Yeah, it's so hard to hold this camera steady.
Shake it on the truck.
Yeah,
Yeah.
Got a minute 35 left in the round.
Come on, Mac, get out of the way.
Hold the line bar. Nice armor, that was fucking so slick.
Oh! Yeah, Mike's down there right now, Ross, let's go.
Is he?
Yeah.